Yes.
That's all right. After we get through this stuff today, I'll catch up on the guide on what I'm doing.
Bye.
Oh, remove bleed. Do I need to? Is there anything with quality flasks I need to keep for? What do you reckon, over this way? You can sell quality flasks. Oh, okay, so what number do you need to hit? You need to hit a certain number of quality, don't you? Same as with gems, 40%? Yeah.
Whoever built this was desperately compensating for something.
Yeah, I think it's probably not worth it, but I think it's worth it. Like, in-game, I don't think it's worth it, but I think it's worth it for me to be doing that stuff so that I can sort of build up the memory of what it does. You know, just help strengthen my game knowledge a bit better. I think I need to be killing stuff a bit more. I'm getting wrecked by some of these things. Alright, that button and that one. There we go. Find a nice little safe hidey hole somewhere. You guys can all explode. Thank you. Whew. I will not be clicking that. Helps if you're looking the right way, Panz. Maybe it's just a nice thing to know, but not necessarily something that's of any actual value. Oh, Okay, hold on. Too much stuff. That was better, apart from the damage. Let's try this way. Sometimes lucky. Certainly do explode nicely. That's a cool effect. It was a waste of time though. Nice detail though, you walk outside, get rained on. Cool. I'm getting close, that's the machine. Oh, do we go to the thing? Let's go to the thing. Stand in the rain, fair enough. A different boss. Okay. Hmm. down there. So I'm either going in the complete wrong direction, which I think I am. Or it wraps around. But I'm going to go with wrong direction pans. I'm good at wrong direction. And I would have seen that from here anyway. Still more stuff. Okay. Oh. Close to where I want to be. Oh, come on, seriously?
I've dealt with far darker shadows than you.
Oh, I like went for it because he was so close. I know there's another phase, but I was going to heal up during the change. That was bad.
This world is an illusion, Exile.
In the yellow bubble.
It's funny, Your Grace. I always thought you'd be tall.
All this water and not a single working boat in sight.
Hey, Faced.
What is it?
Probably playing with that one, I think.
Watch yourself.
Just hold up at those for now, I guess. Yeah, let's copy. Let's do it. Dude, I love it. Yeah, I haven't played this Legion yet, so I left it late, but I'm okay with that. Within these walls, it's just good to finally get in. I've got some extra time. I want to be able to make sure I can do stuff upstream as well. The just goddess presides over us all.
The future of the Empire rests in her even hands. Ascend with precision.
Where are we? We're fine. We should be fine. So if we get through this, that'll make for a good day one. That's only really half a day. Alright, Crit, yeah, I'm just going to do the trial, do labs one, and then that'll be it for today. We'll pick it up at Act 4 tomorrow, after Slay the Spire. It's only my second character. I just got, after Diablo 3, I bounced around a bunch of free-to-play ARPGs, and I just got burnt out on them. And so, when people are like, oh, you should try Path of Exile, it's pretty good, I'm like, I just don't want to do another free-to-play ARPG, you know. And I wish I had, though. Oh, settle down. Yeah, I took the first character to around 90. Just doing maps and stuff. It's fun. Like, it really is fun. No regrets, though. Like, you can't have regrets. I had reasons. So now I just let's make sure I play it a bit more. Yeah, I think that's really cool, too. So obviously some of the classes are going, because of that position and what they're close to, are going to do better with certain, abilities and whatnot. But you could technically put any ability on anyone, right?
Ooh, the weary traveler draws close to the end of the path. An emperor is only as efficient as those he commands.
Oh,
justice.
Spacebar's not working. Well, it probably is. My thumb on my spacebar's not working is more accurate. Let's try that again.
The goddess is watching.
Let's go this time without the death. I did. I probably could have picked up something. Specifically in the boss fight, because I didn't want loot showing up everywhere. So I have to just double check that next time things. Thank you. There we go. I do have a filter on, yeah. Just never sinks. I'm going the wrong way again. But yeah, in the previous fight, there was stuff getting dropped on the ground, and I didn't want it getting in the way of me standing in the fire. It does. I'm very good at getting it. I've got a fair bit of World of Warcraft up my sleeves, under my belt, one of those euphemisms. So much so that I can stand in pretty much all the fires. I have all the haste.
Ooh,
be jealous.
The weary traveler draws close to the... The Azmeri were the first culture...
I still had my loot filter set to strict, or very strict, from maps last league.
An emperor is only as efficient as those he commands.
Oh. Take two.
Give up yourself.
Oh.
Withstand the siege. Those who ascend too quickly,
I'm doing something wrong.
Is inevitable.
Maybe I just need to. Yeah, I'm just. I'm not familiar with the build. And previous bosses are fine, but yeah, I think I need to, you know, get the gems and the links sorted out a bit better. I don't have a command for it. So might have to put trial off till tomorrow, but that's okay. Or labs. We've gone late tonight anyway. It's been fun. It's been fairly, apart from that, it's been fairly smooth sailing. Everything else has been fine. I might also be maybe a little underskilled. just learning in standard. It's only my second character, so... Last League was my first one, so